Sweet. Cameron Dapp's little workshop.
We got the halogen bulbs to fit the 31 Chevy headlight pockets. Waterjet cut, 1/8 inch steel, bent and curved. And these two screws actually hold the whole thing in. Right there. Halogen bulbs from a Land Rover. I need the plug. It's sandwiched in between this if you had a problem. 1, 2, 3, light comes out. This one, bulb comes up from the front. So what, 1157, but the single pole is 1156. This is a really nice bowl. It's fair for being 80 years old. This one, kind of yellow. I'm filing this one, I'll get it to work. We gotta put this one back together.
You're doing a video?
Yeah, I do video. Playing with it?